Here I am in my hood, Newtown. But what I'm gonna make for you guys today is the Tsunami Joe's Colada. What makes it different is I'm gonna add in some beautiful Monin Yuzu puree to this to give it that beautiful rounded citrus. So, what are we gonna do? Let's start off with our blender. Then, grab a nice fresh pineapple. Let's take the top off it there. We grab our corer. And I'm gonna take out the flesh. We can put that whole thing right into the blender. Beautiful stuff. And you're left with this stem here. So I'm just gonna cut that out. Leaves it all perfect and ready. Just pick this up and sit that right in there. Beautiful. Next thing, aged rum's gonna give me a little bit of spice to this cocktail. To that, I'm gonna put in 3 measures. This is definitely a party colada. Top of that, I'm gonna put 1.5 of the yuzu, and then the Monin coconut cream. It is slightly sweetened, but it gives you that beautiful, rich creaminess of the coconut. And the last thing, we're gonna add a little bit of bitterness, a little bit of orange bitters from Angostura Orange Bitters. So give that 12 good lashings. Ice, close it up. Get going. Now, there we go. Let's get our cup, slide it in there. Oh, it's beautiful, it's thick, it's creamy. Now, my garnish, a couple of straws. There you go. Tsunami Joe's Colada. Cheers.